Hi guys, this is App Unwrapper. I'm back with Alba on Apple Arcade, and it got an update since I last played. So I'm gonna see what's new. The beach near what? Beach near the terraces, okay. Where he is. No immaterials. Supposed to be really small. Wood mouse, okay. Little mouse. Probably gonna be a little hard to spot. Okay. I hate that I can't. Wood Mouse, where are you? Maybe he saw one. Where's his house? Is that his house? In my backyard, no? Where's his house? Is this his house? Oh! Okay, how do I close this? Oh, there's the X. Very hard to see. Where are these freaking mice? I think I see it. Yay! Farmland, okay. Let's head to the chicken farm. Bye, little mouse. Great. That's where you're going. Oh, someone to ask. Oh wait, it's him. Aha. Oh, come on. Okay, the rice fields. Someone to talk to here? A bearded tit. Let's see who can tell me something. No. Come on. This is getting a little annoying. Very annoying, man. Yay. A frog. Okay, the nature reserve. Go all the way back the other way. I kind of wish it was in landscape. Let's see what she says. Oh, right. Ooh, people to talk to. Frog, frog, frog. Here we go. Oh, come on. Small person find small animal. Let's go back. It's a bit of a walk. I did all these, didn't I? I don't understand why they're... What's the best way back to the terraces? I wish there was a way to play in landscape mode. I don't think they ever added the option. No. Would have been nice. I got a pin. Okay, is that everything? Looks like that's everything. Nowhere to go. Alright, so that is Alba. New update that was added a little while back. Check it out. If you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks, bye-bye.